Hi everybody, today is February 9th, 2013. NASA accused of revealing classified technology to the Chinese. A February 8th, 2013 story in Aviation Week is reporting that two powerful House chairmen who oversee NASA are suggesting that the space agency has released classified Department of Defense information to the Chinese and other countries. The chairman, Representative Frank Wolf of the House of Appropriations Commerce, Justice, Science, and Related Agency Subcommittee, and Representative Lamar Smith of the House Science, Space, and Technology Committee, further suggests that the FBI criminal probe into the matter was dropped due to political pressure. The two representatives are pointing the finger at the director of NASA Ames Research Center, Pete Woodin, who, as well as members of the center's staff, who are non-American citizens. The technology in question is a propulsion system that was originally developed for the Strategic Defense Initiative and is to be used by NASA's Lunar Atmospheric and Dust Environment Explorer, a probe that will examine the thin atmosphere. You got that thin atmosphere of the moon? Even though the technology is classified under the International Traffic and Arms Regulation, ITAR Act, the two representatives accused NASA of disseminating it in public conferences in which Chinese and other foreign nationals are present. While some American space policy makers have advocated closer cooperation with China in space, such ideas are considered politically explosive. China's human rights violation and its aggressive foreign policy have caused most American political leaders to regard that country as a rival and a potential enemy, and not a candidate for space partnership. With all the saber rattling that's going on over the disputed islands between China, Japan, Russia now, and Thailand, Philippines, you know it's just a matter of time before there's going to be a war with China. All right, bookmark my site. I'll keep everyone up to date. Please stay safe, and I'll talk to you later. God bless y'all. Bye.